I believe in a Kentucky that is a land of opportunity. And it's been a land of opportunity for millions of people, primarily due to our manufacturing base and the ability of people to share in the wealth that they create. I've witnessed in the past 2 years working people's power diminished and eroded due to the policies coming out of Frankfurt, from the passage of right to work for less, the repeal of the prevailing wage, erosion of benefits for injured workers, and it's wrong. I want to strengthen middle-class families' hands to share in the success that they create in their jobs. I also want to get back to an agricultural economy that supports small farmers, much like the Burley Tobacco program did for countless farmers in our district. I will seek to find programs that support small farmers by leveraging government's consumer power to purchase their products and make sure that we're benefiting from locally grown products.